it's Bob Kraft here, tennisministry.org. And I'm just trying to give you a little bit of an update on the conference here from the Mainland Chinese, 1,500 attending a conference in Hong Kong, Christians. And the reason this is really important is because in China, this wouldn't be allowed. Christians coming together for a conference, you'd be put in prison. And so they came here, and God provided for them to come, and it's been a wonderful, they're hearing speakers, they're getting worship, and now what's really interesting is in the background here is they're actually selling books and, you know, materials, and again, in China, this would be impossible to have. You can get a Bible in some locations. It's not that easy, but for sure, Christian books written, you know, like we're so used to in the outside of the Western world, the developing world, we're so used to that. You can find, go into a Christian bookshop and find hundreds and hundreds and thousands of book titles. But here in China, you can't do that. And so the only thing they have to rely upon is the Bible. And here they can get material on different topics, biographical material, you know, everything that we're used to. So I just wanted to share that with you and let you see that these are people who are believers in China, who love the Lord, but they have usually a very difficult time. And so pray for them. There they are right there. Thanks a lot.